In this video, I'm going to introduce you to a product that can have a tremendous impact on helping to heal a leaky gut. This product is called Biome DTX. It's a patent-pending formula designed to detox, cleanse, and help properly balance your microbiome for improved gut health. Hi, my name is Dan Hammer. I'm part of the Million Lives Project, and our goal is to help a million people or more understand how they can naturally reset their gut health to significantly improve their health and wellness. And healing a leaky gut is critical to your overall health. These five key steps are essential to addressing a leaky gut. Step one, increase your L-glutamine intake. Step two, reduce your sugar consumption. Step three, replace animal protein with vegetable protein. Step four, address inflammation by increasing your intake of omega-3s while reducing your consumption of omega-6 vegetable oils. And step five, increase your magnesium intake. As I shared in the video, how L-glutamine is key to healing a leaky gut, step one is always your first and most important step. You need to increase your L-glutamine intake. And the best product that I know of for doing this is called Biome DTX from Synergy Worldwide. This product helps to lubricate your digestive tract to facilitate contaminant elimination. It activates key enzymes to target heavy metal contaminants, and it improves the pH of your small intestine to better support healthy bacteria. But most important to this issue of a leaky gut, Biome DTX contains a good amount of L-glutamine to help support the healing of your digestive lining. Here's a screenshot of the proprietary blend of this product. As you can see, L-glutamine is the second most important ingredient in this patent-pending formula. If you don't understand how important this one ingredient is to healing your digestive lining, then you need to watch our video on how L-glutamine helps to address a leaky gut. In today's video, I want to help you understand how these other ingredients can help to create the environment for improved digestive health, improvements that will address the causes of a leaky gut, as well as help you maintain the tight junctions in the lining of your small intestine. Psyllium husk and inulin from chicory root extract. These two ingredients are sources of soluble fiber that improve gastrointestinal health in the following ways. First, they help to maintain normal epithelial barrier function and reduce intestinal permeability. Second, they promote the growth of good bacteria like bifidobacteria, which helps to sustain a healthy mucus layer in your colon. This acts as a protective barrier for your gut lining. Third, when the good bacteria in your intestines ferment these dietary fibers, they produce a compound called butyrate. This is a fatty acid that provides needed energy to maintain the health of the epithelial cells that line your small intestine. In a separate review article from Elementary Pharmacology and Therapeutic, they showed that butyrate has the following key benefits to gut health. 1. Reinforce colon barrier function. 2. Inhibited inflammation. 3. Decreased oxidative stress. And 4. Protected against colon cancer. These benefits have also been documented in a randomized study of 275 patients published in BMJ. There were three groups that ranged in age from 18 to 65 years old. One group was given 10 grams of psyllium, which is a soluble fiber. Another group was given 10 grams of bran, which is an insoluble fiber. And there was a control group that got rice flour. After 3 months, the symptom severity scores for the psyllium group were reduced by 90 points. The placebo group saw a reduction of 49 points, and the bran group had a reduction of 58 points. Clearly, the soluble fiber psyllium outperformed the other two groups in reducing abdominal distress. Inulin also provides a host of benefits to your gut and overall health. Here is a list of benefits from this one ingredient. 1. Reduces constipation. 2. Improves gut health. 3. Helps curb appetite. 4. Boosts heart health. 5. Lowers metabolic syndrome risk factors. 6. Can replace sugar and flour in recipes, which significantly reduces inflammation. And 7. Increases calcium absorption. The next ingredient is apple fruit fiber, which has multiple health benefits. Specific to your gut health, it's a powerful anti-inflammatory food to provide gastrointestinal protection. One of the primary keys to reducing the potential for a leaky gut is to reduce inflammation. The ingredient flaxseed is also key to reducing inflammation because it's an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids. If you remember, step 4 is all about reducing inflammation by increasing your intake of omega-3 fatty acids and reducing your intake of omega-6 vegetable oils. Additionally, flaxseed is well documented in its ability to promote digestive health. This includes protecting the lining of your gastrointestinal system. It also aids in normal bowel movements to remove toxic waste products from your system. And flax is a good source of magnesium, which is one of the key steps in healing a leaky gut. Broccoli flowers also aids in reducing inflammation. And while broccoli has a host of benefits, specific to the lining of your gut, a compound called indolacarbazole, or ICZ, is produced. This compound binds to and activates key receptors on your gut lining that are critical to maintaining the tight junctions in your small intestine. Now, there are other ingredients in the Biome DTX that also helps to detox, cleanse, and provide balance to your microbiome. One final ingredient that I would like to bring to your attention is red beetroot. Specific to your gut, this ingredient helps to address inflammation, but it's also key in detoxification. By reducing your toxin levels, you address two issues: inflammation and leaky gut. An additional benefit of red beetroot is its ability to create nitric oxide. Most people associate nitric oxide with improved blood flow. Nitric oxide is also involved in the wound healing process. Specific to a leaky gut is improved blood flow to the lining of your small intestine to help provide the needed oxygen and nutrients for proper cellular reproduction. And nitric oxide aids in the wound healing process to help restore a leaky gut to a healthy tissue with tight junctions. Now, some final thoughts. If you're interested in our product of choice to aid in addressing a leaky gut, then you'll find a link for the Biome DTX in the description below. And if you haven't taken our leaky gut survey, then click on the URL address at the start of the description below. This will take you to a landing page that gives you access to the survey. Just enter the needed information and take the survey. If you have any questions, then please either email me at dan@agingnomore.com or call me directly at 630-936-8079. Remember, the goal of the Million Lives Project is to help 1 million people or more understand how they can naturally improve their health by improving their gut microbiome. If you have benefited from this video or any of our videos in our Leaky Gut series, then please share them with family and friends. Together, we can make a positive impact on their gut health and overall wellness. Thank you, and have a blessed day.